make them move around.
Jesus.
They don't give two shits.
Go down. Crash down. Can go down, sir? Like, go down. Like this.
Oh.
Perfect. That's much better.
It's two legs, though. This is crazy.
Nelson Mandela was born on the 18th of July, 1918. He was born in a tiny village called Mbezo, but grew up in the Eastern Cape. The name Kholisahla was given to him by his father, which means put in the branch of a tree or a troublemaker. Do you want to try the name?
Wait, you say it for me one more time?
Kholisahla.
Was that close? One more time.
Kholisahla. Are you kidding me?
So man, you see everyone is hustling at you, man. They're like, it's crazy. The unemployment rate is too crazy that you gotta make your own hustle to make ends meet. So they come to this central space because there's a lot of people here. People that commute, people that go back home. So with everyone's small businesses, with the huge amount of people coming into this taxi rank, they can try and make a living, you know. That whole energy, man, together just makes a difference. So this is what it is. As I was telling you, a lot of people in one space selling the same stuff. You can check it out there, bro.
Then you go shopping or you get your hair cut and everything. So everything is like
convenient. How are you guys?
Remember what I told you about Mandela?
Yeah.
That's the modern day version we use. Not the zinc ones, but the plastic ones.
Yeah.
So you see, like, they still sell them, it's still a market. So a lot of people still don't have baths and showers, so they buy into that.